niggas lying through their teeth, but I keep it 100 every time that I speak. These niggas lying through their teeth, but I keep it 100 every time that I speak.
Let's go.
Boy, I'm in the zone right now. Boy, I'm in the zone right now. Same niggas that switched up on me, them the same niggas blowing up my phone right now. But I ain't got time right now, cause a nigga on the grind right now. Well, OG's blowing la la la, while you probably still living at your mama's house. Look, get your money up before you talk slick, cause I've been getting to this green on some golf shit. Flow so sick, I could probably call it.
Yo! What's up, gamers? Welcome back to another Madden 21 video. Today I'm about to give y'all a secret, man, but you gotta drop a like on the video. I'm gonna help y'all be able to play Madden 21 right now, not having to wait till midnight. You can play right now by going to the store and clicking on the standard edition. Now, I'm not sure if it works on the other versions, but if you do exactly like I'm telling you, go to the standard edition. Then you wanna go down where it says pre-order now. It don't matter if you pre-ordered or not. Go down to where it says pre-order now. Pause the video, drop a like, go back and rewatch whatever you have to. As you can see, mine is already downloading. So once you get to this exact screen, you don't want to click anything. You want to scroll down. Now, it says in this bundle, you have the Madden NFL 21 Xbox One or PS4. You have the Madden NFL 21 Xbox Series X, and then you have the Madden NFL 21 early content. So you got three different choices. What you want to do is just click in the bundle where it says Madden NFL 21 Xbox One. I'm going to help y'all be able to get y'all grind on right now. So currently in real time, it is 39.55 gigabytes. I am at 29.55 right now, looking at my video game screen. Not the video, but at my real live video game screen. So we almost ready to get in and play. So after you click on the Madden NFL 21 Xbox One, now after you click in this bundle, Madden NFL 21 Xbox One, or if you on PS4, click the Madden NFL 21 PS4. Once you click into it, at the top right, be looking at the top right, it's gonna say play this trial. Now I have already started my download. Like I told y'all, it says install trial right there. I'm gonna freeze it for y'all. That's exactly how everybody's should look. Now it says install trial. Some of y'all will have an automatic install and some of y'all will have to click on it. So if you have EA access, you can play Madden 21 right now as soon as you download the game. So you can see my game is already downloading in real time. I am at 29.55 gigabytes. The download is 39.55 gigabytes, bringing y'all the tips. We're gonna do tips every single day. We're not gonna really do any gameplays. It's gonna be tip after tip after tip. Let's go.